I didn't make a break in between the last two speakers. It was just, I apologize. I did have a theme in mind, but I totally spaced on it. My theme was, you know, it's New Year's. It's our first meeting of the year, right? Everyone makes New Year's resolutions. Most typical ones are losing weight or cutting back on drinking or something. But what is your, I won't admit what mine was, but let's talk about our Toastmaster resolutions. Do we what are our goals for this year, 2015? You know, we're all here for a reason. We're not just here to eat lunch, right? I'd share mine. My resolution this year, I want to get, I've already said it, I want to get my competent communicator done. You know, I want to get at least one of my friends or co-workers involved in Toastmaster. I think that's a good goal. And I have got some of my coworkers interested, but none of them have made the pledge. So that's going to be a challenge for me. I mean, Eric's already done that. Eric did that today. I thought we would go around the room just quickly. And of course, guests, you guys are not included. You don't have to be included. But what is your resolution? What is your Toastmasters resolution? Bill.
For me, I haven't really taken Toastmaster roles that serious yet. I think I have.